One of my kills got stolen at the end. I killed the last three people, two different teams. I knocked the guy, and they stole my kill. And then I killed everybody. Did you back out? Did you mean to back out? The hell are you doing, brushing your teeth?
Fuck, I got things to do, motherfucker. I was wallowing in misery because I got knocked again.
By a bot.
By a bot, he came out of nowhere, bro.
And they probably just spawned there. I'm beginning to think that's what happens. He just spawned there.
I don't know. I'm just gonna fall.
Well, there was five people left. Hey, there was five people left, and I either killed or knocked four out of the five at the end. I'm so mad I got stolen that I could see him, but he was at a ridge, and I couldn't thirst him. You go to Sami. Hey, would you mark? We can go to boot camp. We can go to boot camp.
You said it too quickly.
Oh, you usually go there. Did you mean to back out,
not
or?
Not with this plan. No way.
Did you miss some badass PUBG playing?
No, not at you. I was just pissed at the game. But yeah, like 90% of the time we split, like one of us always gets knocked, and then we can't rest.
The fucking bots don't play. They fucking thirst their ass immediately. I don't think the boss is thirsty.
Yeah, it's kind of shit. Well, ideally they're like training, which a lot of people are recommending, which I think is really good. Guys on the roof? Guys in the warehouse? Shit.
Guys in the warehouse. And bot. Fucking bots. You know, you'd have seen some amazing PUBG playing. Like, I got lucky though. Because everybody was shooting at me. All three teams that remained in were all focused on me.
Oh, so it was like two duos and a solo?
There was a three man. A two-man, a solo with me at the end. But all of them were shooting at me.
Yeah, so I always miss your best playing whenever I'm not playing with you, it seems. Like whether you're like doing solo shit or it's just a day where we don't play together. Like your ranked game with your Spanish-speaking friends.
I'm just so pissed that guy stole my kill, though. I worked hard for that one. Those guys and I have been fighting for a good 5 minutes. Oof.
Balloon.
Nice.
QBU?
SLR.
Oh, I have an SLR, too, and a QBZ. Which is why I don't want to take the QBU.
You know, I might want to take the QBU. Yeah, I'll take the QBU. I have a cheek pad.
If we win this one, then maybe a ranked game, at least. I only need 24 points to get gold.
Yeah.
But, you know, either randos or by ourselves. I just want to win.
Well, you just won right now.
Oh, yeah, thank you.
You had to back out. So.
You know what? Do you need a magazine?
Nah, I'm good. I just gotta find that damn QBU. I can't find the damn thing. QBU. Whatever the fuck it is.
The DMR?
Yeah.
Oh, it's in the warehouse.
Oh, in the warehouse? Is that where your dot is?
I didn't... Oh, I didn't... No, I didn't ping it.
Oh, okay.
That was when we were. That was when we were parachuting.
I see it. I'm on it. Dropping this cheek pad though. The whole time, after you died, I just took shots from everybody. That's my whole game. Was me, weird, fucking, what's the word I'm looking for? Rotations.
What is it?
No, that's all I did was weird rotations to get away from everybody.
Oh, on paramount?
Yeah. Last two guys could have had me, but one stood out in the open to shoot me, and I immediately thirsted him, or knocked him. Then his boy, instead of resin, came to fight me one-on-one. I'm like, okay.
Fatal flaw, dude.
Yeah. I need like a better grip and a compensator and a cheek pad. Not a cheek pad,
yeah,
a tack sock.
Yeah, I need a grip. I need a grip.
Yeah, let's have a... And a level 2 vest. You didn't want this 249er?
I want to level up the QBZ. Like, my 249's like already in the 80s.
Yeah.
My QBZ is like in the 50s, I think.
The last guy I killed was a 500, though. His buddy was like a mid-200, I think. Oh, they're like a squad. It's a clan. They all got LPH in their name. I think there's one in his warehouse. In one of the warehouses. I hear a vehicle.
Vehicle.
Yep, yep.
Shit, yeah, there's a bomb here.
Oh, they just crossed the bridge. Supposed to be the bot you killed first because he has nothing.
Dude, I just need a grip, man. Like, what the fuck?
I might take a QB. Whatever the fuck the other one is.
QBZ.
I can't find a tack stock.
If that's the case, I'm gonna take a AK or barrel because I wanna.
Well, I got fucking 400 rounds. So you know me, I pick up everything. I'm like a fucking vacuum cleaner. Sandbagging.
Deploying.
Grab right next to you. If you were still looking for one. Now that I want a QBZ, I can't find one. Yeah, one's the LPH showgirl. Oh shit. Oh, that's a squad. I see two of them. Right up here, right? To the right? Hey, there's smoke underneath us. Might not know we're here. They're in the building.
Right above,
they're in the building.
Right above. Yep, they see us. They see us.
You're good. I'm behind them. Not them bot, dude. Just gave me away. The fucking bot just gave me away.
Try to put shots.
I'm running. A bot gave me away, dude. I can't believe this. He hit the AWM on my butt. Oh, my pan. No, I'm fucked. I was sneaking up on a bot center shooting me in the back. I got my kill.
They're not falling. They're not falling.
I got him out. Yeah, I'm good. I'm good. I ran around the mountain. I still can't believe that shit, dude. I'm going to go sneak up to shoot him in the back, and the bot starts shooting me in the back. Hey, I'm just coming off this hill.
Okay, now it seems like they're moving.
Towards me or towards you?
No, just like...
probably looking for me. That went completely around the mountain. I think my grenade hurt him, and that he retreated. What? That's bullshit. That shouldn't happen, man. They need to fucking code it where that doesn't happen. And there's bot, you know, two humans within X amount of distance, the bots don't fuck with you. Is he at a rock right there? No. Yeah, let's make it to the bridge. I got a spike strap. Oh, we don't gotta go to the bridge. We gotta stay here. They got an airdrop up there. I did see that. Wait a minute. We're playing duos, right? So it can only be two people up there.
Yep. I only ever saw two.
Okay. I'm fucking myself up thinking we're in squad still. Oh, these guys are going in the house. They jumped in the window. This house here.
Okay, I'm gonna try to get closer.
I don't know where his buddy's at. I only saw him. Dude, grenade, one, two guys, fuck this.
Alright, yeah, I'm getting shot from the hill.
I'm coming. I can't believe that just happened. One grenade, two guys.
The wrong way, dude.
Well, I was looting these guys.
You're trying to, for fuck's sake, man.
I didn't have a scope, my friend. I had two red dots. I'm getting shot in the back. You said I was looking the wrong way. Coming from the bridge. Careful, yeah, I just got shot when I was running over here from... Where were these last guys? Up the hill?
I was getting shot from up the hill, yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I was getting shot from over there. Dude, I look in the window, both guys were aiming. I just dropped a grenade on them.
Did you cook it?
Yeah. I just dropped it. As soon as it landed on them, they both died. I see him. Oh shit. Fuck.
I have a jammer pack.
I'm dead. All four of them were shooting at me. Thank you. I want to kill those guys.
Yep.
All four of them were shooting at me. I couldn't go anywhere.
Well, before that, they were shooting at me and I got knocked. But yes. I had no cover, though. That was...
I went to one side of the rock. I got shot. I went to the other side of the rock. I was getting shot. I ran, twisted, did push-ups.